Jerry.
All right, Jerry. I'll get the girl to do the commercial. Goodbye.
Well? Well, I'm going to do a television show, that's all. Well, and you cannot be on it.
Oh, Ricky, please, just let me do the commercial.
Nothing doing.
Hello? Oh, no, Mr. Ricardo isn't here. Oh, yes. Yes, he wanted me to give you a message. He said to tell you that he's very sorry, but they've already hired another girl to do the commercial, and they won't be needing you after all. Goodbye.
Okay, Joe, I'm ready to rehearse the commercial. Where's the girl?
She's studying her script. She'll be right in here.
This the new sponsor?
Yeah.
Stuff any good?
Well, it ought to be. Alcohol, 23%.
Oh. Are you the young ladies going to do the commercial?
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm Ross Elliott, the director.
Oh,
how do you do?
How do you do? I'm Lucille McGillicuddy.
Well, let's run through it once.
All right. Hello, friends. I'm your Vitamita Benjamin girl. Are you tired, run down, listless? Do you poop out at parties? Are you unpopular? The answer to all your problems is in this little bottle.
Now, you pick up the bottle.
Oh. The answer to all your problems is in this little bottle. Vitamita Benjamin. All you do is take a tablespoonful after every meal.
Now, you take some.
Oh. It's so tasty, too. Just like candy.
No, 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 no. Look, you're supposed to like the stuff.
It's so tasty, too.
Nope, once more.
It's so tasty, too. It's just like candy.
I'd like to do it once more.
The answer to all your problems is in this little bottle. Little bottle. Vitamita Benjamin. Yes, with Vitamita Benjamin, you can spoon your way to health. All you have to do is take a big tablespoonful after every meal. It's so tasty, too. Tastes like candy. Honest. Remember that name. Mina Vitamita Mat.
Miss McGillicuddy.
Hmm?
Are you feeling all right?
Oh, I feel fine, but it's awful hot in here.
Now, we're going to time it this time. You ready? Go.
Well, I'm your Vitamita Mat girl. Do you pop out at parties? Are you unpopular? The answer to all your problems is in this little old bottle. So why don't you join the thousands of happy, peppy people and get a great big bottle of, it's so tasty, too.
Stand by, everybody. 15 seconds. Hey, Ricky, you're on.
Un día de San Eugenio, yendo hacia el Prado, la conocí. Yo era el torero de Mastronio y el más castizo de tu Madrid. y yo al mirarla me estremecí. Y ella al notarlo bajó del coche y muy garbosa se vino a mí. Tiré la cama con...
Thank you.